created in love. We are your children. There's a natural tendency in a human being to seek power in something. And that's a very negative thing, like having a bad temper. To seek power after you're frustrated in love, you should try and get back on the love beat. Because nobody wants power. Now you may say that's shirking responsibility. That if you were a really responsible person, you would go out for power and try to use power to the best possible advantage, for the benefit of all. All right, what would be the benefit of all? Ask them.